Hey everybody, CK here, and I'm coming to you with another feed. Yo, hey, Vicky. But this is a fashion haul, you guys, and I promise, if I could come to you guys every week with a fashion haul, I totally would, because I love fashion as much as I love makeup. But this is a Fashion Nova haul, and I'm going to talk about that last sweater a little later. But this purse right here, y'all, this makes the whole outfit, and you know what it makes me think about? Money every day. Hey, y'all know my song. But I love the sweater because it will keep you warm, but then it gives you a little bit of sexiness on the side, right? I enjoy showing you guys how I pair these outfits because a lot of y'all think Fashion Nova don't have conservative stuff. But that jacket though, I've been waiting on her. I have plans for her. I got plans for her. It's on and cracking. Just stay tuned. Follow me on Instagram too. Now this sweater is just like the one I wore in the beginning, but when you find something that's bomb, you get it in multiple colors. Mark my words, okay? Now this sweater right here is not your average fall sweater, but I thought it was so bomb. I thought it pops and rocks so hard. I was like, that's like a statement sweater, and I gotta have it. Now it looks more like fall, right? You see the leaves and everything, and that's another picture I posted on Instagram, so check out my Instagram. It will be in the description box, but that sweater was super cute, and you can totally play off all of those different colors, you guys. But this outfit right here, it has to be my favorite outfit out of the whole collection. I don't know if it makes me feel like a NASCAR racer or something like that, I'm thinking, right? And then the boots are so bomb, and they're a size 10. Like, they look cute in big feet style, okay? So I'm just totally loving this. I have a pair of pants that I forgot to show you guys, but rest assured, you will see it very soon, because I'm gonna try to keep these videos up, like at least once a month, because I love fashion as much as I love makeup and jewelry, okay? So you guys follow me on all my social media platforms. Make sure to like and share this video because I totally appreciate it. And you guys have an awesome, blessed day, and I will see you sooner than you think. Bye.